be that same young hunger from West End. But my heart is frozen, the crazy part ain't have no pen. Maybach interior came with sheepskin. Still remember when I just had 3 bands. Now I'm the one everyone call on, cause I got deep pants. Bro told me the way to beat the game is on the defense. And never face my name, so they might call me, but they gon' respect it. And I feel like you better off trying to call, I might not get the message. And she just tried to run off with my heart, but I blocked off the S.
What's up, what's up, what's up?
I was up for self. I was up for sale, but I couldn't tell. God made it rain, the devil made it hell. Dropped out of school, but I'm the one at Yale. Made the best tracks, it still went off the rail. Had go down, down, down. This a new town, town, town. This a new 10, 10, 10. I'm going in, in, in. Here I go on a new trip. Here I go, acting too lit. Here I go, acting too rich. Here I go with a new chick. And I know what the truth is. Still playing after 2 kids. It's a lot to digest when your life always moving. Architecture.
Hey, man, y'all gotta let me know, man. What was y'all favorite song on Donda?
Never went home to it. Genius gone clueless. It's a whole lot to risk. Alcohol anonymous. Who's the busiest loser? Heated by the rumors. Read into it too much. Fiending for some true love. Ask him, what do you love? Hard to find what the truth is, but the truth was that the truth suck. Always seem to do stuff, but this time it was too much. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody's so judgmental.
What's up, what's up? Everybody welcome hurts, to the live stream.
But I don't judge rentals. It was all so simple. I see you in.
Man, this jump right here was crazy. So we got what? Less than 5 minutes? I'm curious if they're gonna be like, you know what I'm saying, late this time or on time. We gonna see. Come to life. Man, I think mine's is life of the party, bro. Something about Andre's verse, the way he just flowed, just gets it for me.
You run into my mama, please tell her I said say something. I'm starting to believe ain't no such thing as heaven's trumpets. No after over, this is it done. If there's a heaven, you would think they let you speak to your son. Maybe she has in the form of a baby's laugh I heard passing by in a stroller, reminding me, hey, keep rolling, oh no. Maybe she has with the prick of a blade of grass I've been laying on way too long, got me itchy, got up and roamed a little more. Miss Donda, you see my mama, tell her I'm lost. You see, she'd always light a cigarette.
What's up, people?
Exaggerate.
Let me know where y'all
so
from, man, in the comment section.
Trying to get her to stop smoking, I would lead and fire up till I quit. Started back up again 20 years later. All that time y'all thought were high, thought I was crazy. My mom, she ain't cut no corners, got me back on track. I don't miss her overstepping, but do miss her showing 7 civilian life. I'm astounded. See my mama, whisper her this. The real reason I was geeked to go to church, must confess. When y'all grown-ups would be in Bible study, that girl helping me with my homework, her and I were so pure and so spirit spinning and dirty, so on, so on and so on. We hope that no one heard it.
Man, it's just so freaking,
until this day, I think,
so freaking simple it would be, but at the same time it just works so freaking well, man. Like with his verse too, like it's crazy.
Carry my mother's name, did he carry shame with him? I'm sure she did it out of spite, was her decision at birth. She probably would hurt.
Man.
Oh, baby, 2 young people with different views, a lot for a young lady.
Yo, man, anytime. I haven't did a live stream in a while, man. So, you know, I'm excited to do this live stream because, it's, you know, I just like vibing out with y'all.
As if God knew that I would be trouble, keeps me around for what I don't know. But
Montreal,
hey,
I never been to Montreal, but I heard it was pretty lit. Let me know like some of the best places to go, because I've been to Toronto. I just need to go to Montreal and just all the other good stuff too. So
family on, look at what my cam did. Just like Puff told Christopher, we gon' win big. We gon' win big.
Wait, when you say it's only really 10 songs, are you talking about just a benefit concert? What exactly are you talking about? My teacher name was Mrs. Levy. Around the time I learned to put my feelings to a medley.
I ain't turning home for like 4 months, and I bet she let me. She saw the vision.
Alright, y'all. Special, gonna make your own decisions. We got about 1 minute left.
Faith driving us like a Rolls Royce. They tried to take my voice away. I ain't tried to take your choice away. I just pray the water break, just for my daughter's sake, from a slip up. Fake signatures for fake managers, it all damage ya. Good Lord, give them enough of they own rope to hang them with. The paparazzi never really got what my angle is. They treat my married life like some type of entanglement. My neighbor still dissing one.
So I'm honestly not even sure, to be honest with you. I haven't heard too much about the details of the actual concert. I wouldn't be surprised if it is 10 songs, like, for the concert. But at the same time, I know it's supposed to be 3 hours worth of a show. So from 10 up until 1 central. But yeah, we'll see, man. We'll see. Let's see if they start on time.
I ain't saying it. I can smell the setup. That's a Tupac in Vegas hit. I reveal myself and some don't know what to make of it. God has said himself to make sure that the baby live. And if they ain't here, then tell me who gonna say this shit. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a goddamn minute. Let me stop playing with it. Hop in the land with it. Hop in the land.
All right. Guys, that is the worst waiting music you could ever play. My goodness. Well, I guess we could just vibe out until they actually start it up. So, hey, yo, let me know in the comment section where y'all from and y'all favorite Kanye song before they get started with this live stream. And since we stay in tune, I'm gonna bump some other stuff, man.
May I say something?
This one right here?
To give you a true knowledge of yourself and life. Man in the full knowledge of himself is a superb and supreme creature of creation. When man becomes possessor of the knowledge of himself, he becomes master of his environment.
I don't feel pain anymore. Guess what, baby?
I feel free. Man, this song is so good. You're welcome.
Nothing hurts me anymore. Guess what, baby? I feel free.
Yes, sir. Me too, man.
I'm so complete in the mood. Guess what, baby? I feel free. And you know damn well.
Yes, sir.
You lift me up every time that I fail.
I love Ty Dolla Sign, man.
You should quit your job to this. Hold up, let a
what? Okay, alright. So, Zena, hopefully I say your name right. If not, I'm so sorry. Yo, what is your favorite Kanye album? We're gonna get that started. Like, what's your favorite Kanye album? It, me personally. I have to let me look at the catalog, man, because it's so many great songs. But for me, man, I have to say my favorite Kanye's album is drum roll. Let me stop. My favorite Kanye album is Graduation. But I do respect legit all of his projects. You know, it's just every single one has a different vibe, and every single one just has so many different elements. So you're able to say any one of these albums is literally a favorite. Like, you can argue. Okay, I see some Life of All right, Life of Pablo. Hey, Life of Pablo was good, you know? Okay. All right, my beautiful dark twisted fantasy, for sure. Look, that was like my second choice, really, probably. I think so. All right, let's see what else is in here, man. Graduation, yes, sir. See, we won the same vibe. And in honor of graduation, TLOP is so underrated. The Life of Pablo, yeah. I mean, y'all giving all these shortened versions of the titles here. I have to think. All right, late registration, man. That's a good one. See, I'm surprised someone actually said Yeezus, cause like, you know, I feel like a lot of people gave Yeezus some hate, but a lot of people came late to the scene type thing too. So it's always cool to hear that. But no one says Yeezus is king. I don't think it's a bad album, but it's definitely not one of his best works. I do like this song. Oh, and if you're new to the channel, leave a subscribe. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Help my channel grow. There's going to be more streaming and more vibes and stuff like that. And if you just came in as well, let me know where you're from. I'm curious. Man. Yes, I wish he would have dropped that too, man. Oh yeah, and thank y'all for thumbing up. Like, leave a thumbs up. I forgot a lot about that part. Yeah, subscribe, thumbs up, all that stuff. Sing to the power of the Lord. Let us sing to the power of the Lord, Lord, Lord. Hey, you're sleeping on Yeezus. You know, there's way more than just three songs. You know, and for those of y'all who are just coming in, you know, the show did not start yet. As you can see, I'm still waiting for it to be streamed. We all knew that Kanye wasn't going to be on time because every single Donda show that he had was a late start. So, you know, I'm expecting maybe 10:30. We probably going to get some footage or something. But let me know where y'all from. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and yeah, man, let's get active in the comments. Oh, let me know what song I should play next.
God is king, we the soldiers.
Ye is definitely up there on my top four, probably too. Just like overall creative, but just mastermind in a sense. Like he's crazy at times, don't get me wrong. But at the same time, bro, like he's just one of those like misunderstood geniuses. Like he changed the game, you know? In so many aspects.
That Jesus Christ did the laundry. They say that we start on Monday, but the strong start on Sunday.
I did not see Drake sing 24. I don't know what you're talking about. So if you know, fill me in with that.
John 8:36. To whom the Son set free is free indeed. He say the wretch like me.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
I appreciate that, fam.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
So yeah, man, like I said, like Kanye always be on this type of stuff where, you know, it gets delayed. But I'm not surprised. Like I even thought about starting the live stream at 10 o'clock exactly because I knew it wasn't gonna start on time. But you know, it's okay. It's alright. We still gonna vibe either way. So what song should I play? Subscribe, all that, you know, all that good stuff. Hearing that they delayed the concert for another hour. Apparently, he's starting at 9:15. Ooh. A whole hour. Okay. Okay. Well, let's just vibe out. Kiss, he ghost anyone? Man, that one was fire.
Gave up. Stab my back, I can't front. Still, we win, we prayed up. Even when we die, we raise up. Ain't no want, no, we need it. The powers that beat have been greedy. We need ours by this evening. No white flag or no treaty. We got the pro.
I actually like this song. Like, a lot.
Yeah, you supermodel. Dealing ass, busting out the bottom. I'ma lose my mind in it. Crazy, I'ma do the obligato. Get the rubbing on my lap. Get the chini out the bottom.
Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Pussy good, gone back it up.
So if y'all just came in, the broadcast apparently is gonna start at 9:15. Or better yet, yeah, 9:15, 11:15 Central. Man, goodness gracious. So we got a little bit, but it's all right, you know. Let me know in the comment section watch the play, and I'll go to do it. All right, I see the first suggestion. All right. Third flu. Still might want me a Stormy Daniels. Sometimes you gotta bag the boss up. I call that taking Corey Gambles. Find yourself up in the food court. You might have to enjoy a sample. All these stats on Chris and Mingle. Almost what got Tristan single. If you don't ball like him.
I didn't know that was a Kanye West tribute team. That's interesting. But, it's still tight. That's what I'm saying, man. Like, Yeezus is fire. Like, nothing is bad about Yeezus. There's some songs that I don't know. Like, it grew on me. Like, Yeezus is that album that grows on you over time. But Yeezus could have been better if he came with that same energy he did on Bound 2 for every track. Ooh, that's a statement, man. That's a statement. I mean, yeah, right? But that would be so freaking hard to do that. Because, you know, that's hard throughout the entire album to just come like that same level on Bound 2 for every track. That'd be crazy, but... you know. Ghost Town. Oh, I do remember this one, man. Love that sample. Okay. I got something. Okay, all right. So, as y'all can see, we got a picture. So, that's good. We're going to be able to see it and hear it at the same time. That's going to be amazing. But right now, we're just going to get a lot of this throughout the entire stream. So, we're going to wait until we see some images. But it is going to start at 9 p.m., which means about... less than 50 minutes now, which is cool. So it's not as bad.
To make you love me.
Ooh, okay, that's a good one, man. My favorite Drizzy album. Gosh, I had to go back to that catalog too, man. So, for the record, Certified Lover Boy was cool. You know, I don't mind it, but it wasn't as the same level of quality as like a Donna project, in my opinion. Because for Certified Lover Boy, I like certain songs, but at the same time, I never came back to the other songs. I just came back to the ones that's on my playlist. You know what I'm saying? So that's not going to be my top Drake album. But my top, Darlane demo tapes. I like Darlane. I don't think a lot of people did as much. Scorpion, I thought it was just too long. More Life is really great. Like, amazing. I didn't hear that until more recently, actually. And as soon as I heard that junk, I was like, wow, I was sleeping on this for sure. Yeah, I think it hasn't changed for me, though. I feel like mine is probably Take Care more. Yeah, I'll probably still say Take Care. He has so many bangers, though. Like, Drake is hands down the artist, like, the biggest artist that ever did it. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, he got so many good albums, you know? All right, man. Leave a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. There's going to be more live streams and more vibes. Comment where y'all from. Comment y'all favorite Kanye song and some topics we can debate about. Since Drake is gonna be there, we gotta play him too. Let me turn it up. Yo way. So for those who came in, the show's not gonna start until 11 p.m. Central Time. Play off the grid.
You couldn't buy the real thing. I was staying up at your place, trying to figure out the whole thing. I saw
okay, who do I think is the best producer at the moment? Oh, the best producer is Hit-Boy, hands down. Hit-Boy makes hits, boy. He's raw, like 100%. Let's see. I gotta catch up, man. I was behind on the comments. Alright. Beat drop goes hard. Oh yeah, what are y'all talking about? I'm curious. Maybe I should scroll up.
Boy wonder got to bounce back. Used to get paid for shows in front door. Money 5, 10, 20s hand sanitized. Out of your count that. Me and Gibbo was about that. Eating Applebee's and Outback. Southwest, no first class. Hilton rooms got a double up. Writing our name on a double cup. We ain't even have a tour bus. Girls wouldn't even think of recording me. I fall asleep in sororities. I had some different priorities. Weezy had all the authority. Women I like was ignoring me. Now they like, aren't you adorable? I know the question rhetorical. I took the team play from Oracle. All
right, let me know who is y'all favorite producer right now. That's a great topic. I said Hit-Boy. I mean, the record speaks for itself. He gets to a lot of different ideas, and he has a lot of diverse sounds as well. Like, he can go like a D Mal type production level, but he can also do a more simple, like, OVO type, you know? So it's the ability to work with so many artists, man, that counts so many ways. Okay, let's see. Drake got mad better songs than Up All Night. I mean, yeah.
Views is one of my favorites. 2016 was a fire year for music. Yes, it was, man. When it was 2016, I had my first co-op. And I had my, like, we was living in South Carolina, and my roommate loved Views. So, like, I heard that junk every morning, every freaking day, like, every second of the day. So, that's what made me like that one, and I was bubbling ever since. Okay, so we got some black screen now. What does this mean? All right, no, fire salon. Look at that. All right, so as this, all right. I thought the show was gonna start for a second. So apparently there is a lightning delay. Interesting. And Joe, you can either just leave, bro. You know, it's a live stream. Ooh, that's a good one, man. Perry Bourne and J Dilla. I haven't listened to Perry Bourne as much, but J Dilla, 100%. I ain't gonna listen to crowds scream the whole time, so.
You done know, eh? It's an OVO thing, eh? You done know, eh? It's an Eastside thing, eh? You done know, eh? More life! Willing!
Yeah.
All right, y'all, what should I play, man? I'm about to take the first suggestion that I see right now.
He's a no long talker. Quit to let the motherfucking text slam. We don't need to hear about a next man. Dudes talk down and they get ran. Left them, get dipped from the whole ends. If killer call shots, no quest. Kush roll, glass full, I prefer to
man.
Things. Niggas with no money act like money isn't everything.
Thank you, Brady.
I'm in a good time, they just trying to ruin it. Shout out to the fact that I'm the youngest nigga
doing it.
Cap on, brim, bend, dance.
This is a good era.
She ain't trying to pop this shit for pimp, okay, well, never mind. I tried to told you, Drizzy, still ain't nothing nice. Brace the saying you should quit. Car saying fuck your life. Okay, now we out of here. Toodles to you bitches. Mm. And if you dolled up, I got the voodoo for you bitches. Yeah, I'm busy getting rich. I don't want trouble. I made enough for two niggas, boy. Stunt double. Famous like a drug that I've taken too much of. But I never ever trip. Just peace, happiness.
Just because Through the Wire, I like it better than Up All Night. Yo, G, you know?
It can't stop me from rapping, can it? Kenny Hop. I spit it through the wire, man. Too much stuff on my heart right now, man. I gladly risk it all right now. It's a life or death situation, man. Y'all understand how I feel right now, man. It's your boy Kanye Chitta. Shot Town, what's going on? Yeah, I drink a boost for breakfast, an insure for dessert. Somebody order pancakes, I just sip the scissor. That right there.
Man, just to be able to flow with that freaking jaw all messed up, bro, that's crazy.
Console my mom, give a light support.
Play Hulu.
Son's own life support. And just imagine how my girl feel on the plane, scared as hell that I got like Emmett Till. She was with me before the deal. She been trying.
Never heard this. Alright, so you know what my favorite Drake song is, Ashley? And yeah, the concert's not starting until another 40 minutes or so. So until then, like the video, man. Comment where y'all from. Subscribe to the channel, and yeah, let's keep giving music suggestions. But yeah, my favorite Drake song of all time, it's on a care package because it's one of those old songs. Probably Girls Love Beyonce, man. Mm. The show starts at 11:15 Central.
Mm. Look, I know girls love Beyonce. Girls love to fuck with your conscience. Girls hate when niggas go missing. But shawty, you ain't no different. These days it's hard to meet women. Feel like my love life is finished. I've been avoiding commitment. That's why I'm in this position. I'm scared to let somebody in on this. No new friends, no, no, no. You know how this shit go.
Oh, this was the junk. Just call your phone.
You try to act like it's just me, but I am
not alone. Alright, after the hook, after the hook.
Say my name, say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you and you are running game. Say my name, say my name. You acting kinda shady. Baby, why the sudden change? Say my name, say my name.
Hey, look, I had to say it because I used to have to go to YouTube to play this beat, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah.
Yeah.
What is y'all favorite Drake song? I'm curious.
Say my name, cause those other men are practice. And this ain't no time for acting. And this ain't no time for games. And this ain't no time for uncertainty. And this ain't no time for locking your phone and not coming home and starting some shit when I'm in a zone.
You win.
This is why I've been.
Yeah. Boy.
What? We on the grid.
For when my kids, sad kids. Everything we did for the crib. Everything we did, how we lit. All this smoke got a scent. All that smoke, Kevin sent. Everything I spoke, what I meant. Never disguised my intent. Lies outside the event. Brought my life.
Ah, the production on this song is so crazy.
We off the grid, 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 grid.
We off the grid, grid, grid.
I'm off the grid. Got tattoos on my ribs. Tattoos on my ribs. I just tell my kids. I just do 20.
That's how I keep it going. Keep it going.
Like back in the old days.
Pound Cake is a really good, is a really, I don't like the intro though. I hate the intro. I always skip it, you know? I am on Spotify. I am a true Spotify supporter. I used to work for Spotify for an internship, and I just stayed on Spotify ever since. It's just the best when it comes to recommending music, in my opinion.
Yeah. After hours of Il Molino. A Soto just talking women and vino. The contract like 91 Dan Marino. I swear this guy Michael Rapino's boots in my ego. Overly focused is far from the time to rest now. Debates growing about who they think is the best.
So there is not, you know, I might have to YouTube that junk, but I'll play the first part because, you know, it's just, it's still amazing, you know? You're the only
beautiful morning, yeah, the summer morning, baby. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, the summer morning, baby. Nothing in the water. I do.
Hey, I remember when this junk came out, man. This was my anthem back then.
We at war. We at war with terrorism. Racism, but most of all, we are for ourselves. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to.
My Dean is definitely raw, man.
You know what the Midwest is, young and restless, restless.
Niggas
might snatch your necklace, and next these
niggas
Yo, man, appreciate you, Heather. Thank you so much. If y'all knew, y'all just came onto the stream. We are vibing until the show comes on. It comes on at 11:15, according to people. So we're going to see. We're going to see. Nevertheless, let me know where y'all coming from. Like this video, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, I'm going to keep playing suggestions.
A trunk full of coke, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say only Jesus could save us. Well, mama, I know I act a fool, but I'll be gone to November. I got packs to move. I hope
Jesus,
God show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I could do now to right my wrongs.
Ooh.
I wanna talk to God, but I'm afraid, cause we ain't spoken too long. God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing.
Wait, you gotta. Really, it's just a piano type shit.
All of the lights in here, baby.
I don't know the words.
Tonight is showing to see this.
I know the rhythm, though.
Healing, baby.
You know what I need. Want you to see everything. Want you to see
everything. All of the lights, all of the lights.
Alright, before we play this next song, Touch the Sky, because I do love Touch the Sky. Like, I can sing the lyrics to that one. But my favorite rapper, man. Ooh, y'all asking some good questions. Keep the questions coming, by the way. My favorite rapper is probably Andre 3K. But right now, my favorite rapper is probably Cordae, man. Cordae is about to be, he's about to take over. It's between Cordae and Jid. It's like probably a tie right there.
I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma test the sky. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma test the sky. Back when they thought pink polos are hurt to rock. Before Cam got the shit to pop. The doors is closed. I feel like Bad Boy Street Team. I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go. I'm taking back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in a U-Haul van. Any pessimists, I ain't talk to them. But I ain't had no fun in my apartment. Let's take it back to the crib.
Ooh. Bro, Roddy Ricch is already up, man. Yo, Royce is raw as well.
Accident, cause this must be heaven. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die.
Man, his whole album gonna be so freaking fire. I'm telling you, like, he was dropping heat. The one with Lil Wayne, that was crazy. And the beat was simple. It was Hit Boy as well. Man, if it's gonna be more Hit Boy producing, him flowing like that, like he flowing like Tupac type junk, like that's, I love it.
On top of the world. Back when Gucci was the shit to rock. Back when Slick Rick got the shit to pop. I did anything to say I got it. Damn, new loafers hurt my pocket. Before anybody wanted K West beats, me and my girls split the buffet at KMC. Yo, I was having nervous breakdowns, like, man, these niggas that much better than me. Baby, I'm going on an airplane, and I don't know if I'll be back again. Sure enough, I sent the plane tickets, but when she came,
after this,
any girl I see it on, she succeeded on, couldn't keep it at home, thought I needed it
alone.
I'm trying to right my wrongs, but it's funny to...
I love the production.
Ha 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 ha. I
be late for that.
Baby, I wait for that. If you had a taste of that, you probably pay for that. I'm coming in when
I feel like
to turn this motherfucker up only if it feels right. I'll be late for that. I can't wait for that. I think I
see, man, like, this is a good ass album too, man. Every album by Kanye, man, like, you cannot say it's trash. Like, every album has some amazing, phenomenal, game-changing elements, especially for its time and era. Like, so you can't talk mess, man. Like, if I had to compare maybe the Drake Kanye type junk, I would say Kanye from like a overall artistic perspective, but then Drake when it comes to the numbers, you know. But I love Drake too, so yeah.
I miss my major by a couple of seconds. Now I'm in the shop class or the basket weaving with all the rest of the motherfuckers under.
It's a good one. Hey, I wouldn't be surprised if a couple of LA artists came out. Like, I wouldn't be surprised. Maybe Kendrick comes out? I don't know. Maybe.
Myself, you see, it's broke, nigga, race him. That's that, don't touch anything in the stove. And it's rich, nigga, race him. That's that, come in, please buy more. What you want?
What about Ye album? What do you mean? Like, the album Ye? Or like, his most recent album? You know what I'm saying? You gotta be more specific now, you know?
Spinning everything on Alexander Wang, new slaves.
I think I know y'all talking about. Y'all talking about the worst Kanye album. The worst Kanye album to me is probably Ye. I think Ye is probably my least favorite. So yeah.
You see his leaders and his followers, but I'd rather be a dick than a swallower.
So, if y'all just now came in, the concert don't start until about 11 o'clock. So, we just vibing, listening to music, and talking and chatting in the comment section. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. I live stream pretty often. And, you know, we just talk music. Like this video. And just comment where y'all from. Yeah.
Stadium status. My big brother was Big's brother. Used to be Dame and Big's brother. Who was hip-hop brother? Who was no ID friend? No ID my mentor. And I let the story begin. It's the hard knock life to a sellout. Picture us in the mall copping iceberg and yell out, Jigga. Yeah, that's what we'll yell out. You know the name, do I gotta spell out or tell
I know, bro. J-A-Y. That's a thing, Brady. So, like, I still stand by. He has so much good music and elements in every album. But me saying that Ye is his worst album don't necessarily mean that it's a bad album to me. I just think that that's the worst compared to the other competition. You know what I'm saying? But there's some bangers on there.
And Ye so shy that he won't even step to his idol to say hi.
My guy, appreciate you,
Heather. Back of my mind, he could change your life with all these beats I did. At least let him hear. At least you could brag to your friends back at the gig. But he got me out my mama crib. Then he helped me get my mama a crib.
A great suggestion. Ye is not as memorable as his other projects. I'm just saying. This was like one of my favorite, like one of my more favorite ones on the album for sure.
All lights out for me, lightning strikes the beach. 80 degrees, warm it up for me. Final.
Such a weird question to ask in a stream, but I'm 25. I like this part. Yeah. I gotta sing it for y'all. Here we go. Let me get my weekend, inner weekend.
Listen. Yeah, yeah.
That's how y'all getting, man. Like, you know? Jesus is King. His worst album. I mean, it. Come on. It was not. Technically, it won the best, what, gospel album of the year, I think, that year. So it wasn't a bad album. You know? Like, it was not bad. But a lot of people just hate on that one, man.
There's a room full of niggas. What you following me for? Say no fucking sing along. So girl, what you singing for?
I got some shit for you to come and get. I'm at the same Regis up on Briar Oaks. Hit me when you done your shit. Woo! I see you doing well, baby. Oh, you pulling shit together, I can tell, baby. Oh, is you single or what? I need a girl from the country. I need a girl from Kentucky.
I'll play this song through for y'all since y'all tripping.
I need a girl who gon' trust me. Someone to fuck me. Someone to make me feel lucky. Someone that's so proud to be with me. She walk right up to her ass, look him dead in the face and say, you ain't got the juice like that. You ain't got the juice like that. That's cold, ice cold, girl. You ain't had to do him like that. Why you had to do him like that?
Oh man, I don't think everybody's gonna agree with that one, man. I think Donda was actually, it was just so long, but it was a very creative project. I can't compare it to his different albums yet. So.
Lately we've been fighting on some why you love the stripper shit. Yeah, she working with the Spatula. I know she love flipping shit. Oh, on me. I don't deserve it. She's just a little too perfect. She's just a little
2015 too Drake was his prime, man.
I don't deserve her at all. No, not at all. I only text her, man. I never call. I'm still a canine at heart. I'm a dog. Yeah. That's why you gotta come through quick, quick. I posted at the Derek up on West Ham. Hit me when you're done your shit. Yeah. I need some company.
Yeah, I feel like Donda just has so many different like elements throughout the album that makes it kind of just greater as you listen to it. Like maybe first listen, you're gonna be like, I'm comparing it to his other albums. But as you like study it and you keep listening to it, it's like, man, like you start to analyze what different parts is there. So Donda, man, it's a good album to me. It might be one of my favorite ones of this year. Just to say the least. Oh man. This song right here?
Oh man.
Oh man.
Oh man. Oh man.
Not again.
Yeah, I learned a game from William Wesley. You can never check me. Back to back for the niggas that didn't get the message. Back to back like I'm on the cover of Lethal Weapon. Back to back like I'm Jordan 96, 97. Ooh, very important and very pretentious. When I look back, I might be mad that I gave this attention.
heavy on my conscience.
Yeah, and fuck you left the boy no options. I wanna see my niggas go insane. You gon' make me step out of my fucking frame.
You gon' make me buy bottles for Charlemagne.
You gon' make me go out of my fucking way.
I waited for the fact that he actually bought bottles for Charlemagne this year. Like, man.
I'm not sure what it was that really made y'all mad, but I guess this is what I gotta do to make y'all rap.
I mean,
ooh. Can't fool the city, man, they know what's up. Second floor, Tootsie's getting shoulder rubs. This for y'all to think that I don't write enough. They just mad cause I got the Midas touch. You love her, then you gotta get the world tour. Is that a world tour or your girl's tour? I know that you gotta be a thug for her. This ain't what she meant when she told you to open up more.
Since I saw it the most, man, I might as well play it. It's so good.
But pride's gonna be the death of you.
Mess it up every time, but I cannot wait for this Kendrick album. How y'all think his album gonna be, man? Like, what direction you think he gonna take it? Is it gonna be like more funk? Is it gonna be completely different, like rock elements? Like, what do y'all think? So if y'all miss it, will it be recorded? I'm gonna keep the video up as long as I can, but you know YouTube be, you know, they be taking it down when it's like Kanye stuff afterwards. So if I was you, I would just stay on, but we'll see.
I don't love people enough to put my faith in man. I put my faith in these lyrics, hoping I make a band. I understand I ain't perfect.
You're welcome. Thank you, concert.
Show empathy from many parties and functions are you and yours. A perfect world, you probably live another 24. I can't fake humble just cause your ass is insecure. I can't fake humble just cause your ass is insecure.
Oh, there we go. So it's gonna be mad soulful, like what Gambino did with Awaken My Love. I would not be mad with that. I would not be mad, but I also don't think that Kendrick is gonna just copy Childish Gambino like that, you know? Like, Kendrick is, he has always been like the guy that just game changes. So I feel like if he did something like that, going to like Awaken My Love, he just repeating something that's already been done. I can see him, nah, I can't see him going gospel. So for my late people, the show don't start till 11:15, so we just listen to music until then. Right now, all we just hear is the crowd screaming. Similar to like how Donda was. Bro, thank you so much for subbing. Everybody else, join the family, subscribe to the channel. There's gonna be more vibes, and yeah, like this video, man.
I wouldn't blame you for mistakes I made or the bed I laid. Seems like I point the finger just to make a point nowadays. Smiles and cold stares, the temperature goes there. Indigenous disposition.
I disagree, man. I don't think Kendrick is. First off, let me just play Baby King. And, you know, I feel like you would change your perception of Kendrick is washed. It's his latest, like, stuff, bro. Like, what do you mean? Like, he still got it, bro. Thank you.
Drumming that bitch up, doing circles. It's a bird, bird. Take him to the potty. He's a nerd. Bow, bow. I ain't seen niggas hit corners in the motherfucking bird.
My favorite women artists. My favorite women artist is this one right here, man. Her name. So, all right. So, on a day-to-day basis, I am the person that listens to neo-soul R&B mostly. So, I go with, like, Snow Allegra type thing. She's just a vibe. Like, 100%. And I have to play the one that she got with Tyler. This one right here? Man. Nah, man, what do you mean, bro? Like, I know you joking, Hot Sauce, because, like, you must have just heard Good Kid, Mad City. You know what I'm saying? Like, he expanded on more so, like, self stuff that he's dealing with and the things that's around him. I feel like the complexity of what he's rapping about has just only enhanced from Good Kid, Mad City, like what you're talking about, at least. Bro, exactly, man. Like, he's always gonna have something to say or talk about, you know? And it's gonna be amazing. I like the mid-season. Was it my favorite J. Cole album? No, it was not my favorite J. Cole album. My favorite J. Cole album was 2014 Forest Hill Drives. So, Steve-O, you know, I wouldn't say generic, but I guess I understand where you're coming from. The motherfucking gifts all gaudy, and you gon' be hurt until you burp. I'm sorry, tryna play it off, even with your shirt all soggy. Drunk kala, meet a don dada gal, come with, hit it off, pinata. Sweet as the guts, now you can sit on the steps and make a choice. If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Sing like the whole city going against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yah, 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 yah. Man down, where you from, my nigga? Fuck you, you know where you from, my nigga. Where your grandma stay from, my nigga. This man, hey, the way he flowed. Yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rapper, I'm slinking crap for more cocaine. This is cul-de-sac and plenty cognac and major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. It was me, El Boogie, yeah, yeah, YG, Lucky, ride down Rosecrans. 100%, right? That's what I love about it, too. Like, it's just, it takes you back in time, but at the same time, you know, it sounds very melodic and she has an amazing voice. Seen a light skinned nigga with his brains blown out. At the same burger stand with tank out. Hey, what's y'all favorite Kendrick album? I think my favorite album from Kendrick is To Pimp a Butterfly, hands down. That's actually my favorite album of all time, so. Pack a stand on every porch is fine. We adapt to crime. Pack a van with four guns at a time. With the sliding door. Fuck you shooting for off season. Fucking punk. Picking up the fucking pump. Picking up you sucker, sucker, dick or die, a sucker punch. A wall of bullets coming from. AKs, ARs, AR, duck. That's what mama said. Yeah, I'm playing this one all the way throughout. Free lunch, oh man, goddamn, all hell broke loose. You killed my cousin back in 94. Fuck your truce. Now crawl your head in that noose. You wind up dead on the news. Ain't no peace treaty, just peace and BG's up to pre-improve. Bodies on top of bodies. IVs on top of IVs. Obviously, the coroner between the sheets like the Ozzy's. When you hop on that trolley, make sure your color's correct. Make sure your corporate or they'll be calling your mother collect. They say the governor collect all of our taxes except when we in traffic and tragic happens. That shit ain't no threat. Good Kid, Mad City over to Pimp a Butterfly. Brady, man, we was bobbing. Come on, man. No. It's a good album though, man. I feel you.
Every time I'm in the street, I hear
yeah. I love this.
Wake your punk ass up. It ain't nothing but a Compton thing. Chill. Real simple and plain.
You're right about that. You're right about that. So, man, hey, Kendrick Lamar, like, these walls was also in another, like, an amazing, just, heat.
Sometimes I did the same.
So it is still not on, man. Unfortunately. For those of y'all who are new, what's up? Good to see y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in. Subscribe to the channel to, you know, just vibe out more. And like this video if you're feeling it. Comment below your favorite song or the song that I should play. The show is not going to start until about 11:15. So, yeah, man. I totally agree. That's exactly. Oh no.
Everyone deserves a night to play. She plays. When you tell her no, if these walls get taller, she'll be
better. I love this song. Freaking love this song. It is, man. It is.
Money ain't the motive. What's your name again? Nobody knows it. Don't speak to me, nigga. You not at broke and I'm focused.
2, 3, 4.
They say I'm nutty. I'm picking the basket. I'm short of a sandwich. Peanut butter. Boy, swapping to fat. Please come and get me. Said I suck him at your neck like a hippie. Boy, I'm sickly like an HIV victim. Ain't nobody fucking with me. I got bare.
That's the problem, bro. Like. Exactly. Like, why are we waiting this long for the show to even start? Like, you know, like, I'm all about patience, and, you know, stuff like that. But at the same time, man, 3 hours, though, is wild.
I'm the greatest fucking album since the days of sound. And that shit gon' pop just like that nigga that was never round. Damn, got to drop, gas up, thick exhaust. Young T, came quick, off the beat, dick is soft. He ain't lying, he the truth, call him Simba, beast loose. Tyler the creator, sweating Jesus juice. Put that fucking cow on my level, cause I'm raising the stakes. Mama made you a promise, it's no more Section 8. And when we ain't
hey, man. We ain't gonna talk about my not knowing the words here, man. Look, it is what it is. Like, as me. Yes, I need to learn words. God dang it.
But I'm the only nigga to ever check Nike. Richer than white people with black kids. Scary than black people with ideas. Nobody can tell me where I'm heading, but I feel like Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen at my wedding.
Oh, man.
They say I'm crazy, but that's the best thing going for me. You can't lynch Marshawn and Tom Brady throwing to me.
Man, oh, man. Dude, I'm telling you. Toby Lou is a guy that I just got into, I want to say, like, mid this year, I want to say. Like, right before Lollapalooza. And I'm like, dude, this guy is raw. Like, hands down, way, I was missing out in life. I ain't gonna lie to you. Until then,
I'm pumping and chipping some days now. I was sad last night, I'm okay now. Got some money from the bank, put a 20 in the tank. Best friend gave me the side, that's a PayPal. Cause lately the shit been tricking on me. A bad little bit went missing on me. I'm a confidential went missing on me. Ain't seen you in a while, are you tricking on me? Cause I was sad last night, I'm okay now. I was hungry and fucked, I just ate now. But the state that I'm in got me anxious again. All these checks coming in, any day now. I'm on the grind every day like Pretty Ricky. I want a house for the late like Ricky Ricky. I don't really need much. I just need a couple bucks, man. This broke shit felt like a hickey hickey. I was sad last night. I'm okay now.
All right, so let's see if they actually going to like do stuff on time at 9 o'clock. I'm just gonna go through the comments and just like play this, whatever that's gonna happen.
All right, there we go. Remember Larry Hoover tonight. When one person goes to prison, there. We must remember Larry Hoover tonight. When one person goes to prison, there.
Man.
We must remember Larry Hoover tonight. When one person goes to prison, there.
Bro, this junk is tripping. I'm just gonna reload.
Best experience for our guests and employees in a safe and clean environment. We are looking closely with the state of California.
Yeah, man, this junk is live. It's kind of screwing up right now.
Clean environment. We are looking closely with the state of California.
Well, if this has gonna be, man.
Safe and clean environment.
Man, if this has gonna be, I don't know if we're gonna watch it together, man. I might have to end it a little bit early. I wasn't expecting that.
Please have your photo ID and proof of your vaccination record or recent test ready to present to staff at entry. Guests are required to wear a face mask at all times, regardless of vaccination status, except when actively eating or drinking. Food and beverages must be consumed while in your
ticket. Oh yeah, man. I wonder what happened to the Apple deal, man.
Cough, shortness of breath, difficulty breathing, and fever or chills.
MF Doom is underrated.
If you are currently under isolation or quarantine orders, please return home and contact your healthcare provider. All guests will be subject to metal detector screening before entering. Please remove cell phones, cameras, headwear, and other large metal objects for screening. All items are subject to inspection before being admitted inside the Coliseum. Please help us in providing an efficient and safe entry process by carrying items in clear view. Have large metal items and cell phones out of your pockets before approaching the metal detectors. The Coliseum requires that all bags are clear plastic, vinyl or PVC, and do not exceed 12 inches by 6 inches by 12 inches. Small clutch bags or purses, approximately the size of your hand, are also allowed. Welcome to the Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum, the greatest stadium in the world. Please be aware of policies and procedures for today's event. In order to ensure a safe and enjoyable environment, we ask that guests refrain from the following behavior at all events. Profanity or other offensive language or gestures, whether spoken, written, or appearing on apparel. Smoking, including vaporizers, e-cigarettes, and smokeless tobacco.
Good old technology, right?
For excessive alcohol consumption or signs of substance impairment that results in irresponsible behavior. Bringing prohibited items into events.
So, I think there is like a 3-day trial or something going on right now. I want to say, I'm not sure though.
Verbal or physical harassment. Failure to obtain your ticket or present it to event staff if requested to do so. Resale of tickets at the venue. Violation of state or local laws. Failing to follow instructions of stadium personnel or stadium policies. Failure to comply with the fan code of conduct.
So that's just a prime example of like them, you know what I'm saying, hands down, like taking this Travis Scott stuff like way more serious, because this is all just about the rules of the entire stadium. So that's, I mean, that's smart, because people seem to not know sometimes, and a lot of stuff can happen.
Or device which can conceal other items. Please review signs outside each gate for a full list of prohibited items, or visit our website at www.lacoliseum.com. Bags, backpacks, or purses which do not meet bag policy guidelines, hard or soft coolers, baskets, packages, or containers are prohibited. Please do not bring in banners, sticks, poles, inflatables, frisbees, balls, and unsliced fruits or vegetables. Umbrellas, balloons.
Hey, this is very particular. goodness gracious. I never went to a stadium and they announced all of this. Like, that's kind of wild. Yo, appreciate you, man. Appreciate the, I got it as a gift. That's my producer's tag. Well, shoot, man, since they still giving the rules, man, we gonna just keep playing music until then. It sounds so good, man. Hey, put two fingers in the sky if you want. Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want. Hey, put two fingers in the sky if you want. Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want. Hey, put two fingers in the sky if you want. Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want. Hey, put two fingers in the sky if you want. Sometimes you worry about the things you can provide for you. Whenever you around, I seem to come and die for you. I finally recognize the feelings that's inside for you. Although I know your man and trust me, he would die for you. These quiet thoughts that you've been going on for years now. I saw you in the party, soft lips, soft spoken. I came to talk to you, but homie interfered now. He introduced you as his girl and I was heartbroken. Some people talk about that love. Hey, My Eyes For Your Eyes Only was a good album too, man. I feel like it was a vibe, but it's still not 2014 Hills, like Forest Hill Drives. That just hits so hard. At times I feel as though I'm caught up in a strange dream. If I can talk to my tell you, then I'm feeling you. Sometimes I swear your eyes be telling me the same thing. She fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dreams. Right, man, the junk is still going. Like, I never heard this long of a briefing before. That really blows my mind. It's like we waiting as long as we waited to get some type of showing. She fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dreams. Alright, now AK-44, I'm about to showcase your music, man. I'm curious to see how it sounds. Let's see. Y'all gotta let them know in the comment section how the song is too. Hey man, I rock with this, man. I rock with that. That was cool. Alright, let's see. Who else, man? Like, keep giving suggestions, man. If y'all want to play y'all music, this is your time. Let me check y'all out. Vibe already. All Nah, his freaking slow. I don't know. His flow is not all that, but the beat is is tight in my opinion. Remember we was lit out. Show me when it's day green. Flux is just a sick out. Flux is because of green jeans. Press it up to this line. Why I had to stay clean. And let the rain be. Forget I've been a bit wild. I don't know, man. I feel like he's kind of dragging the beat in my opinion. That's just me. All right, let's see. Long Way. Larry June. Oh yeah, man. Oh yeah. This is tough. Just the beat alone. Man, yeah, bro, he do spaz on everything. I just got into Larry June like last year, man, and I gotta still go through his catalog. I never heard this one, but this one rocks, man. All right, come on, y'all. What else we listening to, man? TSU Drake? That's what y'all feeling? This is a pretty good song.
You know what I'm saying, baby. What's good, all ladies in the room? Dog side.
South side. East side. West side. What's up in Bay City? What's up to all the ladies in Louisiana? What's up to all the ladies in Dallas? Austin.
This is the only thing I don't like about this song, bro, is this intro. It's just so long. I just like that song. Marvin's Room is good too, man. Like I said, Take Care is my favorite Drake's album. You know, it just hits differently for me. This song just hits differently, man. The woman that I would try is happy with a good guy. But I've been drinking so much, and I'ma call her anyway and say, fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I know you still think about the times we had. I say, fuck that nigga that you I don't think I heard this one, man.
Yeah. I'm from the middle finger, from the east side. Yeah. East side. Yeah. Green city. Yeah. Leaks. All that shit. Sheets. All this shit. Hoes. Set a nigga up. All this shit. Yeah. All this shit. In the club. Beat the nigga ain't taking the train. All this shit. Come on.
That beat crazy. Like, I just gotta hear 21's verse, cause I know it's gonna be fire, man. Man, I am hella hyped for this concert, but I don't know, man. So it was supposed to start at 11:15, and they took off the time just now, so I'm not sure what's the deal there. Apparently, someone said that it might be delayed again. I hope not, because it's 11:14, you know, right now. So we gonna see when it starts. I have no idea. Oh man, this was like a younger 21 Savage. This sound completely different. Alright, let's see, man. It's your homie. Moment of truth for your homie Kilo. Let's see. Play thing go. Alright. Alright, let's see if I can find it first. I can't find it, dog. Come on now. Maybe I'm typing it in wrong. Other than that, let's see. So, I actually kind of do want to check out this album. Apparently, the album before this one was not that bad. I was listening to a couple of tracks here and there. I was like, yeah, this is pretty good. Playboy is what I'm referring to. But I know this just released today. So, let's see the list. Let's just go with the first one. Hey, yo, that's kind of funny, actually. I typed in play thing go instead of thing go. Hey, man, I did not expect that vibe from Tory Lanez, like, sound-wise. So I'm actually curious to sit down on that one. All right, let's see what Kilo is about, man. Echoes is in the stream. That's good to know. Let me know if that's better echo wise, man.
I ain't been the same since I started. Laying up, playing. She claims she be talking in some rocks. Little bitch, I just like your mom, yeah. It seem like I never got the time, yeah. At all, at all. It seem like I never got the time, yeah. At all, at all. I ain't even talking to my mom, yeah. At all, at all. Mom, yeah, at all.
All right, man, what y'all thinking, man? What y'all thinking? What y'all thinking? Like, how y'all feel about that song? No Echo, perfect. Thank y'all. Thank y'all for letting me know. Because I would have never known if I didn't see that. Me personally, man, I thought the song was pretty good. I thought from a missing standpoint, it was definitely a lot of, like, I think too much reverb. It could have been toned down, but at the same time, I think that the song was still a vibe. The 808s was knocking, and I think that the overall mix was not that bad. So, yeah, man. All right, let's see. JPEG Mafia, man. JPEG Mafia is raw, though. Like, yeah, Will. Oh, he said, Will, what y'all think? Not too bad, man. Not too bad. Let's see.
I changed the plan, switch my style like I switch hands. Block the witness, take the stand. Fuck out the way, bitch, back it up. Shit better get played in the palace. I can't treat niggas like big deals. Why put up a front, I'm callous. Ball, I look like Ray Allen. These niggas make beats on big wheels. Your files is not a challenge. Boy, you can't rap for shit. Try to work us me with talent. Hairline through the guy needs balance. Bald. Look, I'm cashing out. Young Darby, I'm tagging it. They gon' bring your casket out. I hope that you fit in it. Ooh, what you doing, gang? How you get caught with no gas? You niggas just got no pride. He don't give you no slack, for real. Cause you pussy.
You know what free is, nigga? What's free? Free is when nobody else can tell us what to be. Free is when the TV ain't controlling what we see. Told my niggas that I need you. Do all the fame, you know I stay true. Pray my niggas stay free. Made a few mistakes, but this ain't where I wanna be. Before I'm judged by 12, put a 12 on my feet. Told my niggas I need you. Stay up, I know these times ain't true. Real life was
since
free.
Since the lad I was cunning, just got a pad out in London. I keep stacking my money, I need a ladder by summer. 8K shots, niggas ducking straight shots. Been a top dog, that's before the K dots. Cracking in 06, immaculate showmanship. Talking like you Mitch, disastrous on the strip. Holding on your bitch, could have never sold you a brick. With them people, you never been on the list. Mona Lisa to me ain't nothing but a bitch. Hanging pictures like niggas swinging from his dick. We so different, you thought these didn't exist. The Megalodon, never seen on his wrist. I'm from the South where they never make it this rich. God is the greatest, but Satan been on his shit. Walking the pavement, I pray I'm illuminated. Over a decade and never nobody's favorite. Pot and kilo go hand in hand like we gambling huff. My amigo, 1 million grams when we count them and up. You was dead broke, I let you hold it back. You paid for it, but I fuck around and stole the track.
We gotta pause to prepare for this amazing song. Lily, the first time I heard this song, I literally had it on repeat. That's how good it was. Oh, dang. My bad. Had to turn my mic back up. But I had to pause for Sinister because it's such that good of a song, man. This one made me be like, yo, Corday is up next.
Yeah.
Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded nigga, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, my nigga, I swing the pendulum. If the bitch bag addiction, I'm gon' give her some. Let's reflect times, I try to collect minds from complex rhymes. And by the way, shout out Tech N9ne, go and shut the fuck up, just let me talk, nigga. I'm a time bomb that's waiting to go off, nigga. Quite nuclear, amazing what fame could do to ya. Too peculiar, although I'm truly a renaissance starter. My mind divine, this should take me a lot farther. Growing up, should I really have beef with my father? But why bother explaining my feelings?
Try harder, the entire album is fire, man. 8 months with no phone, don't like, be aiming for brilliance. If it wasn't up against like so many, so much good competition that year, it would have won the Grammy, hands down. I mean, he did get one Grammy with Anderson .Paak that year. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. A wise man told me that silence never betrayed him. Keep your mouth shut, cause niggas go so hard.
Stupid situations, the tongue often creates them. The motor mouth nigga is usually causing mayhem. Lil Tune flow sinister, I'ma finish him. Many men gon' need ministers, I'm a man in them. Enemies, I'm the enema, I'ma shit on them. Just like my keys, drop my genitals on a dental work. My thoughts I keep confidential, it's consequential. Philosophies unidentical, I'm not any of my Siamese brother Benjamin. That's how I stick to him, these diamond bees, all BBs. I call them Vivica, skating underneath a bridge. Stay hustling as it is, make money, feed the kids. Ain't nothing in the fridge, wake up, repeat the sins. 8 blunts, I need a 10, stay muddy to the lid. Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small minded nigga, all your
Man.
I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, my nigga, I swing the pendulum. If the bitch bag addiction, I'm gonna give her some. Yeah.
I just had to have that one just go all the way through, man. That is so freaking different. Everything that Cordae been releasing, man, has been just insane. I don't know if it's the right one. You trying to make me check out a Paw Patrol track? Is it that fire? You down, you supposed to drown. Bam.
Bam. Yeah. This is what y'all been wanting, right?
I don't do arguments. It could get funky like Parliament. Don't call me a nigga unless you a nigga. My nigga, or I spit tea up on your cardigan. You a bitch nigga like Joanna Man. I'm a mama boy like Water Boy. That means it will be ass nigga. If it's all bad nigga, pat nigga, yeah. I run out the window into my shit. Like Connie Mentina, ghost riding the wheel. Watching the block when my dogs in. Like Paw Patrol used to be backyard again. Scooby-Doo always
did
Adam Goose.
Taught me I'm Oh, this is raw, bro. This is raw. Hey, I would never doubt your music ability. Your music taste, man. You got some good music taste.
So it's mostly white and greedy too. Don't usually smoke, but I got 2 days having a good time with my dudes. I'm with my dogs, yeah. I put the post on your for every last
one. Hey, I know now.
Had to put the tiny down with my own bare hands. My blood roll and secret shakes that we made up as kids. I hope God is your new best friend. From AM to PM, serving outside the AM, PM. Every dealer I know is a genius. Doing numbers math class can never teach us. They call me, try to put me on, I ain't believe them. So Bitcoin, a flip, boy, do your research.
Fuck them niggas that run me for my Adidas.
They call me to care of them. I'm on my dogs and now I put the parts on you for every last one of them. And I hope summer never ends.
Man, that's pretty good. I'm about to check back into this stream, man. Let me get a refresh, because you know Amazon be tripping. Oh man, I'm already knowing, bro. Like that song, it showed his versatility for sure. Like he was falling like a little bit of jid a little bit. I heard like different voice performances. The beat was crazy. The mix was phenomenal. So yeah, man, that was cool. Man, Amazon streaming is terrible. Man. I'm refreshed one more time. There we go. Exactly. Apple Music would never. It was messing up like at one point, but yeah, not this bad. Hey, that dude he did give some Smino vibes too. That's a good comparison. In his nose, man. Yeah, they sound good, man. I'm curious. It's a nice color sound.
Here I come.
Okay, with the portable mics. That's tight, man. Beautiful, beautiful, man. Man. The harmonics was everything, man. Right. It's beautiful. Appreciate you, bro. Wow. To kill Adele like that? I bet soundcheck was probably hard as hell. All those mics and all that acoustics there, like, oh my gosh.
We out this bitch, Easy and Drake, we out here.
Appreciate you, Noah. Exactly, right?
Like, we live in the top of the sky.
Crazy. It's perfect, man. It better. Tripping, man, about this guard, man. Like, this is amazing, right? Exactly.
Lord, you reign forever. don't you like me? We're running, don't you like me? This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is everything. This is everything. This is a God dream, this is everything, this is everything. We're running out to light beam, we're running out to light beam. This is a God dream, this is a God dream, this is everything, this is everything.
Okay, Drake and Kanye. Yo, this is heat. That's heat. Wow. The look of this is crazy. Y'all see how he got all the Yeezy stuff on too, man. Smart dude. Even got Drake in Yeezys. Wow. Wow. Amazing,
that
dude.
She wrote, speech to the young. Speech.
This is huge. Like,
say to them.
Man, two goats in one setting. That's crazy.
The sun slappers, the self-soilers, the hominy hushers. Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, I said to work. Work six of my mic. He's out of sight. Woo, he got me pipe. Two men like eight. Six of the spot. Still up on top. I've been at the bottom. The devil, my eye. Can't pay me to stop. My God at the top. We gon' praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God. Walking out the graveyard back to life. I serve. Follow your word. See with new sight. Ain't to be night. Yeah, this life I'm living. All the advice been tipping. Gave me that grip, no slipping.
I hope this is like an actual.
Tell me, take two when I'm on one. That look out like no one. Kept it real tight like your son.
The flame.
We gon' praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God. Walking out the graveyard back to life. I serve. Follow your word. With new sight.
Yeah, them boots tough, man.
Still outside, still outside, still outside, still outside.
Tame Impala, Tame Impala. Hey, this setup is crazy though, man. But you can't see him.
LA, make some noise! Let's get right. Let's get right. Let's get right. Let's get right. Let's get.
Here we go, Amazon. Come on now.
The polish that dreams are angel on earth. Come under my wing. The burning your publishers.
they publish the headlines and say the wrong things. Y'all treat your Lord and Savior like rentals insurance, you know what I mean? Body to body to boom,
that fit is fresh,
boom,
man.
My body to be. I need a new girl, my old one was mean. I had to let go, forgave all them people that came to my shows. I channeled the back, fall on the boat. I channeled your trust, I channeled the turbulence, came with the life. I gathered my sinners and asked if I'm right. Let's get, I just get right. Let's get right,
let's get right,
let's get right. Let's get right, it's on sight.
I don't know you, 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 you.
It's on sight.
I don't know you, 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 you.
Hold on, hold on, Mike, hold on, Mike.
Hey.
They are going OD with a smoke machine, for sure. Like, at one point, you couldn't even see him. But that dude looked dope. Like, oh my God.
Let's take it back to day one.
Oh, okay.
God show me the way, cause the devil's trying to break me down. You know what the Midwest is, young and restless, but restless. Might snatch your necklace, and next these might jack your Lexus. Somebody Teddy, who Kanye West is. I walk through the valley of the shadow with death.
Okay, before the man, hell yeah.
Leave your breathless, try to catch it, it's kind of hard. Choked by the technology and a check the method. They be asking us questions, harassing the resident, saying we eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast, huh? Y'all eat pieces of, what's the basis? We ain't going nowhere but got suits and cases. A trunk full of coke, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say, only Jesus can save us. Well, mama, I know I act the fool, but I'll be gone to November. I got packs to move. I hope God show me the way, cause the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
Right, this is rare, man.
And I don't think there's nothing I could do now to right my wrongs. I want to talk to God, but I'm afraid because we ain't spoken so long. God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
What he doing right now? Like, he just having fun, man.
To the Ooh. Hustlers, killers, murderers, drug dealers, even the strippers. To the victims of welfare, for we living in hell here. Hell yeah. Now here he wanna see me more clearly. I know he hear me when my feet get weary. Almost nearly extinct. We rappers as role models. We rap, we don't think. I ain't here to argue about his facial features or here to convert atheists into believers. I'm just trying to say the way school needs Jesus, the way Captain Anita reaches. That's the way I need Jesus. So here go my single dog, Radio Neesus. Cause they can rap about anything except for Jesus. It means gun, sex, live, videotape. If I talk about God, my record won't get played. Well, if this take away from my spins, which will probably take away from my ends, I hope it take away from my sin. Bring the date that I dream about. Next time we in LA, everybody scream it out! God, show me the way, cause the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
Oh, man, my junk.
This the real one, baby. South side, we gon' set this party off. Man, I promise, I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches.
Rollies
and postures that drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing. Best ever say, see. Then I spent $400 on this.
just to be like, nigga, you ain't up on this. And I can't even go to the grocery store without some ones that's clean. A shirt with a team, it's seen. We live in the American dream. But the people highest up got the lowest self-esteem. The prettiest people do the ugliest things. For the road to riches and diamond rings. We shine
because
they hate us. Floss because they the greatest. We trying to buy back our 40 acres. For that paper, look how low we are stooped. Even if you in a Benz, you still a nigga and a coupe. Come on, come on. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on, come on. And when it all falls down. Come on, come on. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on, come on. And when it all falls down.
Crazy, crazy. Love how you throwing it back, man. Yeah, she's a trifling friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger. Way out of town. That is on.
Now they ain't saying she a gold digger. But she ain't messing with no broke nigga.
I ain't saying she no gold digger.
But she ain't messing with no broke niggas.
Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Give me the bomb, met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said,
ooh.
I can tell you rock, I can tell by your charm. Pause, girls, you gotta fly.
Okay.
I can tell by your charm and your arm, but we looking for the one. Have you seen her? My psycho told me she had half an ass like Trina. Trina,
Jennifer Lopez, four kids.
To show kids, okay, get your kids. But then they got their friends. We pulled up in the Benz. They all got a Benz. We all went to 10. Then I had to pay. If you messing with this girl, then you better be paid. You know why?
It take too much to trust her.
Oh. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster.
Oh.
My best friend said she used to mess with Usher. I don't care what
so,
y'all say. I still love her. They ain't saying hey. She a gold digger. But she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger. But she ain't messing with no broke. Let's go.
Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Help me with this one right here. 18 years. She got
18 years.
I know somebody paying child support for
one of them kids.
And baby mama car crib is bigger than his. On TV, any given Sunday. Win a Super Bowl and drive off in a Hyundai. She was supposed to buy your shorty tight go with your money. She went to the doctor, get light bulb with your money. She walk around looking like Michael with your money. Should've got that insured Geico for your
money.
If it ain't no punk, holla, we want prenup. Yeah,
it's something that you need to have.
And when she leave your ass, she gonna leave with half.
18 years, on all that 18. Brother, he found out it wasn't his. Oh, man.
Help! Come up in the spot, looking extra fly. For the day you die, you gon' touch the sky. Oh, testify. Come up in the spot, looking extra fly. Before the day you die, you gon' touch the sky. Back when they thought pink polos are hurt to ride. 4K got the shit to pop. The doors closed.
I feel like bad boy street team.
I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go. Take him back to the plan. Me and my mama hop today, you all been. Any pessimist, I ain't talk to nigga. But I ain't had no phone in my apartment. Let's take him back to the club. At least about an hour, I stand on line. I just wanted to shine.
That scent is very loud, though.
I got my advance, I just wanted to shine. Jay favorite line, dog in due time. Now you look at me like, damn, dog, you what I am. A hip-hop legend, I think I died in an accident. This must be heaven. Testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day you die, you gon' touch the sky. Testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day you die, you gon' touch the sky. Now everybody say hi. Top of the world, let's take them high. Top of the world, baby. Top of the world, let's take them high. Top of the world, baby. Top of the, let's take them high. Top of the world, baby. Top of the world. Back when Gucci was the shit to rock. Back when Slick Rick got the shit to pop. I'd do anything to say I got it. Damn, the new loafers hurt my
pocket before anybody wanted KFC. Me and my girls with the buffet at KFC. Dog, I was having nervous breakdowns like, man, that was better than me. Baby, we going on an airplane. I don't know if I'll be back again. Sure enough, I sent the plane tickets, but when she came to kick it, things became different. Any girl I cheated on, Jesus needed on. Couldn't keep it, thought I needed to be alone. I'm trying to right my wrong. Funny the same wrongs, help me write the song now. Testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, you gon' touch the sky. Touch the sky, baby girl, testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly.
The crowd probably quiet because they can't see nothing with the fog. Like,
you gon' touch the sky, now everybody say, I'm sky high. I'm sky high.
Right, so long, like.
Sky high.
Hey, shout out, man. Like, shout out to him for doing that, man. Performing these songs.
Not that don't kill me, could only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. Man, got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. I've been waiting all night now. Now get your hands up high. I need you right now. I need you. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary, I'm the boss tonight. And you don't give a what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make it like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Power in the presence of greatness. And right now, that I have forsaken this. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to the fate. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape. Especially in my pastel on my baby. Act like you can't tell who made it. New gospel, homie, take six. And take this, hater. Can only make me stronger.
Yeah, you'd think the crowd would be louder, but maybe they don't got like a mic in the crowd or something.
Wait much longer. I know I got
that's,
to be
that
right
crazy.
Now. Cause I can't get
Man.
Much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night
crazy.
Now. Now keep your hands up high. I need you right now. High. I need you right now. I don't know if you got a man or not. If you make plans or not. If God put me in your plans or not. I'm tripping this drink, got me saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell put you in front of me? It's 1,000 views, it's only one of me. I'm tripping, I'm caught up in the moment, right? Cause it's Louis Vuitton time night. So we gon' do everything in the kind light. Hurts if you do anything for a Klondike. But I'll do anything for a Klondike. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it. Baby, you're making it. That don't keep me. Can only make me stronger. Man, I'm expecting to hurry up now. Cause I can't get much stronger. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. Keep your hands up. I need you right now, now. I need you right now.
There ain't no way the crowd is like super quiet, like right there. Like, that's a big stadium. Everybody know your song, so you know they going out.
Don't act like I never told ya. Don't act like I 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 told ya.
Hey, we definitely getting a better view, man. At least we can see him.
Baby, you're making it. That girl don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now.
But y'all hate these boots that much? I like them, man. They cool. I live in Chicago. It can get me through snow.
Y'all came to have a good time, right?
Yeah.
love a good synth, man. Hey, what's up, Chicago?
I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, somebody replacing me. I had to take them to that ghetto university. The lights, cop lights, flashlight, spotlight, strobe light, street light. Best life, thug life, drug life, rock life, every night.
Okay, Sam. It is loud though, man.
Restraining order. Can't see my daughter, her mother, brother,
not
grandmother.
The boots from the man.
Public visitation. We met at borders. Told her she'd take me back.
Nice, Sam.
I'd be more supportive. I made mistakes. I bumped my head. Cords sucked me dry. I spent that bread. She need a daddy. Can't you see? Can't let her grow up in a ghetto university. Need a light. Top light, flashlight, spotlight, strobe light, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, thug life, drug life, rock life, every night.
Hey, is that town? I'm in Ravenswood. Up north. Exactly, it's all strategic. Right, just with less smoke, you know? But Michael Jackson had a different, you know, performance. Artistic all around. Drake is better when it comes to statistics and everything else. I like them both, but I choose Ye. Yo, exactly. It's loud as hell.
But it's nowhere to go now. And it's nowhere to slow now. If I knew what I knew
out on your ass.
It's cocky hitting, man.
God. God. God.
Got a piano in there.
God.
I mean, I'd be tired too, jumping up and down, performing all these classic songs. The piano is beautiful.
Your hands, I go for mine, I got to shine. on your hands. I'ma get on this EP, mama. I'ma put this down. Make some noise if you're having a good time so far. We outside, we back outside, we back outside to the.
All right, my dean.
Put your hands up for the.
Well.
She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new department, couture from the store's department. You more like love to start. I'm more the trips to Florida, order the orders, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? I tried to hit you with the old Bugatti, till we got flashed by the paparazzi. Man, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more
as
than
I
the Nazis.
Recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Flashing. I know it's been a while, sweetheart, we hardly talk, I was doing my thing. I know I was fair, baby, hey, baby, lately, you've been all on my brain. And if somebody would've told me a month ago, frontin' up, yo, I wouldn't wanna know. If somebody would've told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. Feeling like Katrina with no FEMA. Like Martin with no Gina. Like a flight with no visa. First class with the seat back, I still see ya. In my past, you on the other side of the glass. On my memories museum, I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam
as
without
I
Caesar.
Recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Flashing lights.
Okay, Drake. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Gotta turn this one up.
Why would she make calls out?
Let us on.
Don't say you will. Hey, 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 hey. Don't say you will. You will. I pray you will. This is so far. Crash lands in my room. No time, she might leave soon. Hey, 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 don't say you will. You will. Hey, 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 don't say you will. If you will, I pray you.
All right, my dean. expanded the list. It gets better.
And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means.
Killing, man.
And I'm back on my grind. A second rib, my life blind. Told me
how
you
killing this too, bro.
My name will help light up the Chicago skyline. And that's why I'm 7 o'clock, that's prime time. Heaven to watch God calling from the hotlines. Why keep giving me hotlines? I'm a star, how could I not shine? How many ladies in the house? How many ladies in the house without a spouse? Something in your blouse had me feeling no arouse. What you about? On that independent shit, traded off for a husband and some kids. You ever wonder what it all really means? You wonder if you ever find your dream?
Man, so amazing to see Ye do this. Wow. Hey, Drake. Yay.
I'm more than just an option.
Hey, hey, hey.
Refuse to be forgotten.
Hey, hey, hey.
And took a chance in my heart.
Hey, hey, hey.
And I feel it taking over. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart.
Wow.
I better find if all my love and all is gonna tear us apart. Well, I'm just a number.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm gonna find another.
One of the worst. That's how I be.
I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find it all.
I totally forgot about that.
You don't listen.
Hey, hey, hey.
You better pay attention.
Hey, hey, hey.
Come get what you've been missing. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find it all.
I think the first song gonna be, man.
If I get all my love, if I get all my love, all my love, I'm gonna get all my love, then nothing's gonna tear us apart. Not the mistakes I made to tear us apart. Nothing nobody could say could tear us apart. I know if I give all my love, then nothing's gonna tear us apart.
Wow. Just wow. Okay.
When the beat drop, I need y'all to make some noise. Something wrong. You've been putting up. to defining what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know.
Whoever the engineer for this stream or whatever. Don't know how to balance the mix.
Let it never take work off. Maybe I get a plan. Run away fast as you.
Kanye, get your wife, man. Here we go, Amazon again. Messed up the outro, man. Come on, Amazon.
Run away as fast as you can. Someday I'm gonna make you run away. Someday, that's what some would say. Some ways gonna make you run away.
Wow.
Someday he's gonna make you run away.
Wow.
That's what some say. That's good. That's what. Yeah. Someday you're gonna run away.
Wow.
Someday you're gonna run away. They say. And when you run away, baby, I need you to run back to me. Run right back to me.
Wow.
I need you to run right back to me, baby. I need you to run back to me, baby.
He's feeling that, man.
I need you to run right back to me.
Mike Dean, you one talent to do.
Kimberly.
Oh, wow. And he said Kimberly. Wow. Wow.
Game time. Go! I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I woke, I spit that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back in a second.
Okay, bro. Drake on this song.
My days giving much is testing. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do
at more stupidly.
Far more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through Virgil. Nothing's doing me. Talking about it since you and me. I'm just saying how I feel, man. I ain't wanted a cop.
Cosby's, I ain't go to you, man. I guess the money should have changed up. I guess I should have forgot where I came from. Wait till I get my money right. Then you can't tell me nothing, right? Excuse me, was you saying something?
You can't tell me.
Now let me hear, Mike. You can't
tell me.
You can't. Let out the suicide doors. This is my life, homie. You decide yours. I know that Jesus died for us, but I couldn't tell you who the side wore. So I parallel double park that mother sideways. Old folks talking about back in my day. Well, homie, this is my day. Class started 3 hours ago. Oh, am I late? No, I already graduated. And we can live through anything if magic made it. They say I talk with so much emphasis. Ooh, they so sensitive. Don't ever fix your lips like collagen to say something where you gon' end up apologizing. Let me know if it's a problem here. L.A. hollering.
Wait till I get my money right. Then you can't tell me nothing right.
Excuse me, was you saying something? You can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Crazy. Crazy. Hey, Kanye did his thing though, man. Like, that was a performance. I'm glad he didn't do all of this Donda stuff. Like, I love how he went back. Like, that was amazing. Drake on this song.
Exhausted, never the right time to go, never the right time to go, never the right time.
Yo.
God loves you, loves when you choose your steps. Gotta make it right for your life, gotta make it right for you. Everybody wanna feel like everything's gonna be right. Knew me over the old me. Let it all out. God, please make it all right. Nothing else ever feels right. Nothing else ever feels right. Nothing else ever feels
right. Man. Yeah. Make it all right. Bow your heads cause it's all right.
Alright, Drake.
No, your love, and God's not finished. Devil's alive, God's not finished. God's not finished.
You better sing, Dre. You
better sing. Yes, sir. Yes, Lord, we. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay.
Oh my
not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished. Drake's not finished. V's not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished. God. Yes, Lord, we put on high.
Wow. That was beautiful, man. What in the world?
Yeah, I probably should go link with Yeezy.
Okay.
I need me some Jesus. As soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us.
Sins. I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love. I'm in love with two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind, should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life, amen.
LA, y'all ready?
Yeah, Mike Dean, hey, Mike Dean wasn't blowing the,
okay.
The horn there, man. It would be dope to have Mike Dean.
If y'all have a good time tonight, I want you to make some motherfucking noise one time.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kin to me, a fact. Well, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kin to me, a fact. Whoa, I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back, whoa. No friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Niggas let us start a beat, don't wanna keep it rap. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back.
Hey, pull up, see, I was young, angel, but these niggas turn me evil. Yeah, I know you, but you really ain't my people. Yeah, I know some people say they see him as my equal. Truth be told, I son these niggas, girl, I don't compete with them. Ask about the boy and they gon' say he got the streets with them. Niggas so offensive knowing they don't have no defense. How they gotta act like we can fix it with a meeting? All that, man, I'ma see you with a... It's a max, since I got in contact. She attached when I saw my first deal. That shit came through a fax. That should let you know how.
Yo, we really watching history, man. Time.
Making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. Heard you was giving your chain away, kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? Sit in the box where the owners do. Bosses are grown and I've grown into. Loving it down, told her the truth. Can't just be what you at. I got one Virgil, got one and a day, the only two. How many times have I shown and proved? How many nights have I woke? Swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck under wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes, thought he would see that we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you put me yourself, blow up and they say you're selling your soul. Came on my life exposed, wanna know about the L.A. Summer, all I did was, Louis, all I did was Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen.
It's okay, okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. We'll see what's about to happen.
Hey.
Hey. We'll see what's about to happen. Look. 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 I'm making a change today. Liquor been taking the pain away. Heard he was giving his chain away. Kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? Sit in a box where the owners do. Bosses are all that I've grown into. Love it to death. Told her the truth.
I just want to say I appreciate Kanye for having me here tonight, you know. It's important that we make this happen. This is like, you know, when we were walking through the archway right there, it felt surreal. It felt like a dream or something I always wanted to do, you know, be on stage with one of my idols while he's running through one of the best catalogs of music, period. So I appreciate y'all tonight. I hope you don't mind if I do my thing for a little bit and we'll bring, you know. You okay with that? Is that okay? All right, give me one. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Working on a weekend like usual.
Way off in the deep end like usual.
Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much.
Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what?
Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush.
Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up.
No, you see my text, baby, please say something. Why I'm by the glass, you made a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move on my release day,
hey,
say, hey, bitch, this is... I don't even know what that's about, watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I could never tell a shit, it is what it is. Did what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on MPG, God forbid. Virgil got the paddock on my wrist doing front flips. Giving you my number but no cardio, no sick.
Working on a weekend like usual.
Like usual.
Way off in the deep end like usual.
Like usual.
Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much.
Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
That's what life is about. Truly finding yourself. And closing your eyes and dying in your sleep.
Lifted all my days, my dreams are vivid colors. The jet is loaded, man, we taking trips, we fly by. No stresses on my brain, no worries here, I'm chosen. Made another way, my nigga, watch me go shine. When I close my eyes, my world comes alive. Survive. And I'm sailing to the edge of my mind. Nigga, double up life. Set the tempo, got a nepo on my line. Says she wanna unwind.
Hey. And I'm focused on getting more. They too stuck on getting even, I'm ready for it. We should really be together more. Yeah, cause I know we got some time, but I'm never sure.
Keep those in the light, right?
Fuck the world up all my life, right?
Saying I know what
she like, right? She checking for me, now baby, come in my dream. She checking for me, now baby, come in my dream. Yeah. Finding myself as the days fly by like us on the move. You told me I
bro, Drake's
was
vibe is crazy, man.
Okay, fine, I miss you too. Probably wouldn't
Kanye's
be
vibe was good.
Me
Drake's
if
vibe
I told
good,
you pieces of myself and I can never lose. All these people that love you don't know you. How am I supposed to move?
If you ever lost somebody you love, I want you to put a one in the air. It's a beautiful night. It's a rare night. I want you to just point to the sky.
We should really be
together. Think of everybody you love. Take some time.
But I'm never sure.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby,
man, we are really witnessing history.
Where did these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react.
Man, come
been waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't play that nigga songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Hey, anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty, come sit on my lap. They say in Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap, hey. I see some niggas attack, don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib, gone crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half, she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Man, true baby, blessing to be alive and experience this.
Where do these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that? Whoa.
Oh shit.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Nah, you know I need LA to sing this shit. I never performed this before. I need to hear it from you first.
Hey. Staring at your dress cause it's see-through.
Woo!
Talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from.
Hey, hey.
Girls want girls where. Girls want girls where I'm from. Girls want girls. Hey, well, girls want girls where I'm from.
Hey, can I play a player, babe? I grew up with Trey a face. I done seen the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans that might have caught me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking trying to block me on a fadeaway. I been on this shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, yeah, where we both from. You just got to LA and
I like how Drake was like, yo, let me get my angles. Kanye was like, nah, like, no camera near me.
Throwing on that dress cause it's see-through. Talking all the shit that you done been through. Texting me and say I need to see you.
Sing for me.
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay, with the Nike gloves.
Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too.
Straight still getting paid, man.
Girls want girls where I'm from. Girls want girls where I'm from. Girls want girls where I'm from. Girls want girls. Hey, yeah, girls want girls where I'm from.
And I know you wanna roll with the gang. And I know you want the finest of things. Asking me about sex, settling it down. Cause you know that things are going right. You know that things are going my way. Cause you know that things are going my way.
Wow. They need to go on tour, man.
I came to do some new shit for y'all tonight. I haven't seen LA in a long time, so.
Okay, okay, okay. Counting on my body, damn, them things you start to pile. Judge me how you judge me, taking bitches out to trial. Fuck on the niggas, how them niggas love you now. Y'all know love, y'all don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down, and that liquor get you fired up. Hey girl, it don't say that in the Bible. Can't give it up, cause you love the lifestyle. You told the girls to meet in town. Now y'all doing shots, now them bitches got you fired up. Don't know who you talking about, I'll put that on the Bible. Turning up on me, don't make me turn it back around. And you know, think I'm Tiger Woods the way I'm teed up to 17. And you know, pockets on whatever jeans, forever green. And you know, told me a lot of things, but I ain't say everything. But now I know every single
one thing. There was plenty things I didn't know. Plenty things you didn't say. Was fucking with you anyway. Fucking with you way before you had some confessions to make. You decide to take it to the grave. I know you gon' take it.
You been the same,
and
man.
And you know. And you know. Counting on my body. Damn, them things just start to pop. Judge me how you judge me. Take them bitches out to trial. For the 100 niggas, how them niggas love you now. You don't know love, you don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down, and that liquor get you fired up. Turn up every day, girl, it don't say that in the Bible. Can't give it up, cause you love the lifestyle.
Wow.
Cause you love the lifestyle.
I know it doesn't say to turn up every day, but today we about to turn the fuck up though, one time for real. I'm ready.
Yeah, he is playing his new album, man. Trying to get more streams.
LA, y'all ready? One, two, three, go!
Yeah. I'm too sexy for this, sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jet. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm too sexy for the trap.
Y'all ready?
Too sexy for the cap. Too sexy for that jet. Yeah, yeah.
Hey.
Okay. All right.
That's fine.
Okay. Okay.
I'm feeling too sexy to accept requests.
And I'm way too sexy to go unprotected.
And she popped a Tesla, now she go to electric. Okay. Think we got too sexy for that metro housing. Diamond popped out, almost swallowed 60,000. Section need more tings in here, I like it crowded. Oh, yeah, I like it crowded. Oh, you like the boy?
You a touch a little dotty, ain't no wife about it.
Too sexy for this, sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice.
Too sexy for that jet.
Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for that cap. Too sexy for that jet. Yeah, yeah.
I gotta beat the streets. My pistol gon' bleed the streets.
See, it's fire.
Ski mask on my face. Sometimes you gotta cheat to stay ahead in this
bitch. This is fire, but you know, Kanye had me with the nostalgia. You know what I'm saying? I wish that Drake would bring it back too, but he's on his, you know, album box.
Bang on you like a blood or a grip.
LA, I need you to be 21 Savage tonight. I need to hear y'all. Everybody in this building, y'all ready?
I'm the dumbest.
Gang, gang, gang.
Y'all ready? I messed up.
Body catcher, slaughter gang, soul snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking Raptor. No capper, street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, a 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more niggas than a damn reverend. Kappa Alpha, me and my gang, we do all the steppin'. Who you checkin'? It's F-N, shoot East or Wesson.
Yeah!
Something else.
And it got the double law dropping outside. Check the weather. Getting real, I be outside. Drop this shit. And these pussies dropping like some motherfucker. They can't look me in the eyes. I despise. Better put that fucking. Plenty time. Plenty times. I survive. Beef is live. Spoiler alert. This nigga.
And we keep blinkies. And you know the weed sticky, my finger itchy. The Glock like the leave hickeys. Your shooter's iffy, a street punk can never diss me. I come straight up out the six and wear them spell sissies.
I fuck with her. I hit up her, tell her
for sure. That voodoo curse got him while he flew the turks. Know the dogs had to hit him when we said
gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all
I'm on. LA, I wanna hear you.
Gang shit, that's all I'm on.
Yeah.
Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Nigga, gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Nigga.
All right, Drake, let's throw it back. Come on now. No more album stuff.
If you're having a good time tonight, I want you to make some more noise in here. We appreciate each and every one of you coming out tonight for sure. I want to tell you that first and foremost. I want to send you all my most sincere blessings to you and all your families. I know it's been a long road the last 2 years, so this probably in my career, like one of the most incredible things I've ever seen in my life, just to see all these beautiful people back in this lovely building. So make some noise for yourself tonight. I appreciate you so much. I appreciate Ye. Appreciate Jay Prince, Larry Hoover Jr. for piecing this together for us and letting us make this happen. I want to play this next song. I think it's real fitting right now. Play that shit.
Yeah.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you love me.
Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I.
Bad things,
it's a lot of bad things.
And they wish 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 on me.
No, LA, I know you can sing it louder than that. Talk to me tonight, please.
Bad things, it's a lot of bad things. And they wish 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 on me.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Hey.
Hey.
She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry.
50 dub, I even got it tatted on me.
81,
I bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40, Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. Say,
God's plan. God's plan.
Can't do this on my own. Someone watching this shit close. I feel that. Okay. Yeah, yeah. I go hard on Southside G. Wait. One more time, LA, I need you. And still, talk to me.
Oh,
and
man,
still.
The better one.
Bad things.
Hands down.
It's a lot of bad things. Like they wish and 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 they wish.
I know you can do better than that. I need it louder tonight, LA. Talk to me.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things. Like they wish and 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 they wish.
You sound fucking incredible. Make some noise for yourself tonight.
was up for sale. I was up for sale, but I couldn't tell. God made it rain, the devil made it hell. Dropped out of school, but I'm the one at Yale. Made the best tracks, still went off the rail. Had to go down, down, down. This a new town, town, town. This a new 10, 10, 10. I'm going in, in, in. Here I go on a new trip. Here I go, I get too lit. Here I go, I get too rich. Here I go with a new chick. And I know what the truth is. Still playing after two kids. It's a lot to digest. When your life always moving, all potential digest. But I need a home improvement. $60 million home. Never went home to it. Genius gone clueless. It's a whole lot to risk. Alcohol anonymous. Who's the busiest loser? Heated by the rumors. Read into it too much. Being in for some true love. Ask him, what do you love? Hard to find what the truth is. But the truth was that the truth suck. Always seem to do stuff. But this time it was too much. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody hurts. But I don't judge rentals. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. It was all so simple.
I see you in 3D. The dawn is bright for me. No more dark for me. I know you're watching me. 80 degrees, burning up the leaves. Finally I'm free. Finally I'm free. As I go up to sea, I can walk on water.
Mike, keep him coming. Keep him coming. Let's go.
Oh, man, he's still going back. That's how you know.
L.A., we ain't got too much more time with you tonight. So we're going to keep these coming back to back to back. We're going to get as many in as we can. It's like 100 million hits between the both of us. You know what I mean? We had you out here for 3 days. You know what I mean?
That's crazy,
you know
man.
What I mean?
You know how crazy that is?
Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Come and meet me in the
bedroom stall.
And show me why you deserve to have it.
Fall so hot.
That she ain't eat Drake.
Fall so hot.
What she order? Chick-fil-A.
Fall so hot.
Your car. This so thing.
Fall so hot.
Act like you ever be around her like this again. Bougie girl, grab her hand. She don't wanna dance. We're not friends, but I'm a friend. I'm just saying, Brisbane, is it doing right if you ask me? Cause I was him, I would've married Kaylee. What's Gucci, my man? Nigga? What's drugs, my killer? What's my jacket, Marshall? Say I'm the illest, cause I'm suffering from realness. And we going gorillas.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, funny, man.
No, it's not. It gets the people going.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm tired. But it's like, I ain't gonna miss this for nothing. So.
Special shout out. Said, I know you're tired of loving of window.
Uh-huh, honey.
Put your cell phone up right now. Let me see the lights. Light it up. Niggas lame and you know it now. When a nigga, you supposed to drown. Bam! Light it up. It's like the solar system tonight. Light it up. Bam! From the heart.
Uh-huh, honey.
What you doing in the club on a Thursday? You only here for a girl birthday. But still look thirsty. Rock forever 21, but just turned 30. Bad reputation. Walk around, always mad reputation. Start a girl's bad reputation. Start a fight club, bad reputation. Club out in the basement. I turn the plane around, your ass keep complaining. Mad on vacation. Dante winding around all these
Jamaicans.
This that mom shit. This that what we do, don't tell your mom shit. This that red cup all on the lawn shit. Got a fresh cut straight out the salon, I know.
Amazing, man. Everything about this show is amazing.
Yo, Mike, give me another one. We got a runner here. Come on.
My soul cries out hallelujah, and I thank God for saving me.
Here go all your problems again. Ever wish you had another life? I'm twisting like a gold long. I've been feeling low for so long. I ain't had a high so long. I've been in the dark for so long. Night is always darkest for the dawn. Gotta make my mark before I'm gone. I don't wanna die alone. I'm not gonna die alone. I get mad when she gone. Mad when she home. Sad when she gone.
I never heard that song, man.
I mean, tell the devil get behind me. All the stars are alive. Lift me up every time. You know exactly where to find me. Did those ideas ever really come to life? Make it all come to life. Make it all come to life. Praying for a change in your life. Well, maybe it's gonna come tonight.
madness setting in again. Three, two, one, your pen. Uncle right back in the pen. Tell me how Auntie been. Took your thoughts and penciled them in. Should've wrote them down in pen. And maybe they'll come to life. And maybe they'll come to life. Sun is setting in again. 3, 2, 1, your pen. Uncle right back to the pen. Tell me how Auntie been. Thoughts you and pencil them in. Probably should have wrote them in pen. And maybe they'll come to life. They could probably come to life. They could finally come to life.
I'm gonna say a prayer tonight, God. Thank you for this evening. Thank you for getting everyone here safe, everyone home safe. Pray for everyone's family. Put a firewall around all the families. In Jesus' name.
You know where to find me. They cannot define me. So they crucify me. I suffice and I leave.
The piano, man, so beautiful.
Shows you his strength when it seems like we're never gonna make it through. When I don't want to get up out the bed and I just get on the side of the bed, and I thank God for the hard times, the lessons, for him teaching me when I fail, when I'm less than who he wants me to be. I thank him for teaching me, and I thank his son Jesus Christ for dying for me and for dying for us to save our souls. And if you say and believe that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, then you will be saved.
Yes, sir. Saving
214
people.
Million homes had to hear that.
Wow. Wow.
It may not mean nothing.
Okay.
This is our last one, baby.
Nothing was done for me.
Thank you. So make some noise for Drake up in this.
That's how you end it, man.
It's LA, girl, she the one for me.
And I ain't even planning to call.
Oh, LA.
I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Hey, last name ever.
First name greatest.
Like a sprained ankle,
boy, ain't nothing to play with.
I started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. And your city faded off the brown.
We know.
She said she got more class.
We know.
Swimming in the money, come and find me. Mimo, if I was in the club, you know I ball.
Chemo.
Drop the mixtape, this shit sounded like an album. Who would've thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody had a deal, I did it without one.
Yeah.
Nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would think I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me, asking for forgiveness. You ain't been a part of it, at least you got to. You motherfucking bitches.
So I don't plan on stopping at all.
Say, I want this shit.
I'm shutting shit down in the mall. And tell the name, girl, she the one for me.
big thing, big thing. I spent my life in silence and did everything.
And went
all year like the ball team, just so I could make it rain all spring. My story, my glory, I had the game young. You could call, no.
I got the words though.
You was down with the homie, no, you know he was. You such a fucking loser. He ain't even go to class. Bueller, I take the Grammy pack just to have my family back. The bad hip like a fanny pack.
Chasing the stardom, turn you to a maniac.
All the way in Hollywood and I can't even act. They pull their cameras out and got Jenny snap. I used to want the shit forever, you can have it back.
May not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me.
Okay, I said I want this shit forever, man. G-Rubber says
shut shit down in the mall.
Mike D.
And tell a nigga she don't want for me.
Oh yeah, we need that Mike D breakdown.
Hey. I said I want this shit forever, man, ever, man. Want this shit forever, man. Want this shit forever, man. Want this shit forever, man. I hope it lasts forever, man.
I hope it lasts forever, man.
Kanye, he forever, man.
He forever, man.
Want this shit forever, man.
I hope it lasts forever, man.
Wow. Wow. Man, that was an experience. That was definitely an experience. Yeah, man, that was honestly a vibe, man. Crazy vibes. Hey, man, hit that subscribe button. Thank y'all for watching the video. Like, leave a thumbs up, comment, you know, do what you gotta do. But yeah, y'all have a great night. This was amazing. This is honestly history. And I'm honored to just be here and just experience, you know, this stuff. So, yeah, man, I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.